Marcus wrote this song. He was going out with this girl in the studio. She was from Mozambique. And they had been going on about a month or so. She was in New York going to school. And he said, listen, we don't know anything about each other's parents and stuff. My parents live out in Queens. I said, come on, maybe visit them. And I just want to show you a picture of our family. Here's my mother, my father, my brother. I said, do you have any pictures of your family? She said, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. And she reaches in her pocketbook and pulls out a piece of currency from Mozambique. It was her father. It was the president. I don't know what that is. The relationship ended shortly thereafter. I don't know what that is. I just thought that was kind of... Anyway, this is called Maputo. We'll be right back.